你好，你好 ，Hello everyone, welcome to Marco Polo Mandarin. I'm Chinese teacher Becky. Just now I said 你好, which means hello in Chinese language. Then how do we write 你好? It's like this. The bottom black part is called 汉字, Chinese characters. This is what we see on TVs, magazines, newspapers, and etc.And the above blue part is called pinyin. It's the mark of the Chinese pronunciation system. Pinyin was published in February the 11th, 1958. And it includes 22 initials, 39 finals, and 4 tones. As we can see from it, pinyin is combined with the Latin letters in 4 tones. And it shouldn't be very difficult for most of us.In this course, it will only take us about 1.5 hours to master the pinyin system. Let's see what's included in this course. There are 3 sections in this course. In section 1, we are going to learn pinyin one by one. And in section 2, we are going to practice the pinyin with 160 useful words. Since Chinese is a musical language,So, the tones are very important for Chinese pronunciation. And in section 3, we are going to practice the Chinese pronunciation with 20 useful sentences, such like greetings or shoppings. Great! It will only take us about 1.5 hours to finish this course. Then, do you think we can master the Chinese pronunciation in 1.5 hours? Of course not!To learn a language is like to swim. It probably only takes you 10% of learning, but it requires 90% of practicing. Then, how do we practice the pronunciation? We will need a secret tool, recorder. You will need to listen and read after me and turn on your recorder, then listen carefully between the difference between your pronunciation and my pronunciation.Then correct your mistakes. So, read and record, listen carefully, correct mistakes, then improve. Okay, I believe you can do it. Let's go!